How's feeling, Tavion?
You hear this? It's like there's no feeling like this, man. You can't compare this to anything.
You like the champagne?
I need it all. It's time to celebrate. We all this hard work all year. We got it. We did it.
How many bottles do you need to celebrate it?
Endless. It's not gonna stop tonight.
You were the man of the man at the end. Mm-hmm. What force did you?
Honestly, just doing my job, man. That's what it comes down to. At the end of the day, it was nothing special, really. Just fighting on an offensive rebound and getting a basket.
Yeah. So I think that everybody here, some reason, they have to say something to you. Did they say something to you special because of this rebound?
These guys expect that from me. Like I said, it's doing my job. Fab missed it, and I just got a rebound, man. Honestly, I'm so excited right now. It's hard to.
In a Euroleague final means something else.
Man, it's amazing, man. I feel like the world is lifted off my shoulders right now, man.
Yeah. And Decima is most important for this club.
For sure. I mean, we got the 10th trophy, and it's hard to get one, let alone 10. That just shows what kind of organization this is, and it's special to be here.
Yeah. How special is that?
It's
playing in there.
There's no feeling like it, man. Euroleague final, winning it in a great city like Belgrade against a Turkish army like that, it feels amazing.
Do you feel that this Turkish army, made it harder for you?
I mean, that Fenerbahce feeds off of their crowd. Their crowd is, everyone knows who their crowd is, what their crowd is capable of doing. They always make the environment tough, but this group of guys right here, man, it's whatever it takes.
And I would like a comment for the MVP, the youngest MVP in EuroLeague history in Europe.
Hey man, there won't be too many more guys to come through Europe like that. So Phil, you guys should be lucky.
Do you feel that you will miss him next year playing the NBA?
I want him to follow his dreams. Whatever he decides to do, it's on him. I'm proud of him, and I'm proud of the work he's done all year. And now you got to come through Madrid to get the championship.
Thanks a lot. Thanks.